Good morning. A crisp, cold morning in Colorado. And I made a vow to myself that I would get back out and do my walking. I've been very lazy about it and didn't want to get outside much. I didn't have to, so I didn't want to. And, you know, that's about... You got to think about it. When we make excuses, we really harm ourselves more than we harm anyone else. And really, I don't have a good excuse because somebody has cleared the sidewalk and it's real easy to walk. And I don't know how far I'm going to take it today because this is the first day. But that is actually my topic today. Creating your first day, if you fall back, if you make excuses, if you don't get it done, if something happens that you fail for a while, you can always have a new first day. And I want you to just chew on that for a few minutes. A new first day. Not recording, okay. A new first day of starting over, creating what you want, building what you want, and changing your attitude. Because when you think about it, we all have those falling down moments. I did a post, I don't think it was yesterday, it was the day before probably, about how everything we started out to do was hard at first. Everything. There wasn't anything that was easy at the very beginning. There wasn't anything that was a piece of cake. We just had to start from somewhere. And so, my message to you today is to start from today. Don't worry about what happened in the past. Put all that back there in the past where it belongs. And start now. Change where you are, one step at a time. Because you can always do it one step at a time. When you try to make it all about trying to do it all at once, that's when it gets hard. Because nobody does it all at once. No matter what they tell you, it's always one step at a time. And what I also have to share with you is last night, Franco, in his Freedom TNT webinar, really shared some really good training tips, which you can find on that link that's on the bottom of this video. That's free to you, and I recommend you watch it, because it can really help you with your own marketing, with whatever you're doing. This is Lynda Cromar, and I hope you're having an awesome day. Bye for now.